What we know is that diabetes and hypertension put you at risk for a number of diseases. You don't fight infection off as well when you have diabetes or uncontrolled hypertension, and the virus actually can take advantage of that decreased ability to fight off.